Ahoy, mateys, it's Dazzling Latte, and welcome to Tales of Monkey Island, Chapter 1, Launch of the Screaming Narwhal. Okay, my nose is stuffed up today. I can't stop sneezing, and I just feel a little under the weather, so I thought I'd do something to cheer myself up, and I love this game. So let's just, yes, let's start a new game. I think I could play with my controller. I can't remember. It's been a long time since I played this. But I got my pirate hat on. I got coffee. It's in kind of like a, it's like in a Christmas cup. I know it's kind of like inappropriate because Christmas was last month, but it's okay. Oh. But yeah, if the Monkey Island theme song starts playing, I'm going to like mute it at that part. And this is gonna be a longer episode. I wanna do these in like each chapter is an episode deep in the Caribbean. Rock of Gelato. Love that.
Behold, the legendary 13th monkey of Monte Video. Whose sacrifice will eternally bind the oceans themselves to my infernal will.
When Guybrush guts your diseased carcass with his voodoo cutlass, you doddering sack of scum.
I wouldn't hold your breath waiting for any last minute heroics, dear. The last I saw of your mighty pirate husband, he was being torn apart by a school of my ravenous piranha poodles.
All right, LeChuck, put down the monkey and back away from my wife.
Guybrush!
Arr, three. You led me a merry chase, but soon the dread mysteries of these ancient simians will be mine, and the seas will run red with the blood of my enemies. Har, har, har.
Yeah, well, you fight like a...
No time to waste, guys. Finish enchanting that sword before LeChuck completes his spell.
I'm on it. One LeChuck defeating cursed cutlass of Kafflu coming up. Where did I leave those handy voodoo instructions?
They're pinned to your mast!
Oh, yeah.
Cool, it's running well. Okay. Okay. Oh, I can play with the controller. That is so freaking cool! Okay, 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 okay. How do I? No. Okay, where's the... How do I? Okay. Wrong one. Okay, there's gotta be.
Cease your infernal strength.
But like, I don't see it.
From gob to gizzard.
Oh no! Come on! Come on! I know. Oops. Oopsies. That was the wrong thing to do. Okay.
Don't worry about me.
Okay, so I'll have to use that.
I'm
for...
the Guybrush, you spooky voodoo recipe you. Well, I had to sail 6 of the 7 major seas to find the ingredients, but I finally finished the cutlass. Almost. Now all I need to do is find some fizzy root beer to spray on it, and LeChuck's as good as toast. Nikki the disease toast.
Okay. Oh, the hatch! The hatch.
I wonder if there's anything useful down there. Nope. Nothing but a bunch of lazy crewmen. Can't believe I spent so much time recruiting those guys. Nothing in there but a decade's worth of fantastic pirate booty.
Hmm.
focused on my cutlass. Alright, time to give this cutlass a root beer shower. Flat root beer? What kind of second-rate voodoo seltzer bottle has flat root beer?
Okay, I got this. I remember this part. Excuse me. Yes.
Whoa, this city. Prepare to meet your frosty carbonated maker, LeChuck. Come and get me, a dirty and doily dipper. Arr.
Stop showboating and spray the sword, Guybrush.
Not showboating, I'm... supply of impossible to find voodoo root beer. I sure hope there's some on Elaine's ship, because mine's as dry as a bone. And not one of those wet bones. I'm talking a dry, dry bone. Elaine, my beautiful butter!
What?
I said, Elaine, my beautiful butter!
My beautiful butter?
I was gonna say buttercup, but you keep cutting me off.
Oh, Guybrush. Now stop the chuck, we're all dead.
Elaine, you've got inordinately strong thighs. See if you can swing me that rope.
It's not long enough, but I've got a better idea.
How'd you do that?
Spend several years at the side of Guybrush Threepwood, naughty pirate, without picking up a few tricks, darling.
My ship, my booty, my photographed sextants.
We'll buy you some more sextants later, just to stop your chuck.
Ah, Threepwood, so good of you to join us. Saves me the trouble of having to sink your ship.
Okay.
Gunpowder went after the mother-in-law incident.
Yes! Yes!
Hang in there, guys. We'll get you out as soon as I put an end to LeChuck.
Okay, where's the root beer? Where it all?
Yes.
Oh.
Those roots could really use a trim.
Oh, ow!
Let's see if we can cut back some of those unwieldy roots. There, much neater.
Okay,
yes.
Now...
Yes!
For the last time, LeChuck, I'm just not that into you.
Okay, root... Oh, I get it. Okay, let's go over here and plop it in the grog.
Let's see if these roots add anything to this horrible knot grog. Root grog is bland, joyless, and jejune. It's also flat.
Okay, and the breath mints.
Now that's some fizzy root grog. I bet it still tastes like monkey stuff, though.
Okay. I'm just leaving a little kind of audio note that the theme song ended so I know where to cut the video. I'm gonna aim the camera down just a little bit so you can see my face even if I slouch down like this. Sometimes I do that. But yeah, I love this game so much. Like, this is the funnest thing ever. And I'm so glad to be back playing it again, and I have the first three episodes right now of Tales of Monkey Island, so yes. Your first three chapters. Morning. Sorry.
Ahoy there, me hearty.
What?
Don't worry. We'll have you up and sucking back a grog in no, my dude.
This can't be good.
You know, you really should have that looked at, kid.
Huh?
Name's Nivikin. Davy Nivikin. Senior reporter, Keel Harbor Gazette. Welcome to Flotsam Island. Mind if I ask you a few questions?
Actually,
great. What's your name, where'd you come from, and how'd you get here?
I'm Guybrush Threepwood, mighty pirate.
Pirate,
and...
eh? I'll believe it when I see it, kid. Still, it'd be nice to have a real genuine pirate buckling his swash around Flotsam Island again. Why, I haven't had an honest-to-goodness pirate story to write about in over 6 months.
Yes, sir.
Nothing like the promise of a good pirate story to get the old journalistic juices flowing again, says I. Say, just listen to me prattling on while you stand there all wet and confused and whatnot. So, what's your story, Creepwood?
This island looks, lovely, but where can I find a ship? I really need to get back to the Rock of Gelato and find my wife.
Well, there's only one ship here on Flotsam Island, but it won't do you any good.
Why not?
It's the winds, Threepwood, the winds. Here on Flotsam Island, the winds are always blowing inward 24 hours a day, 365 days a year. It's a freak of nature, a fluke, a curse, whatever you want to call it, the result is the same. Once you've landed on Flotsam Island, you're trapped!
Are you seriously telling me there's no way off this island?
Well, not by ship, anyway. The only person who I think might know a way off the island is Deep Gut.
Deep Gut? What's a Deep Gut?
Deep Gut's my secret source for off-island news stories. And it's a good thing, too. Without the Gut's uncanny inter-island scoops, Keel Harbor Gazette would never be able to compete with those snooty prima donnas over at the Flotsam Times.
Off-island news? Hey, then he might know something about Elaine. Where can I find this Deep Gut?
Hold on a second, pirate boy. Davy J. Nippikin doesn't go handing over his secret sauces to every Tom, Dick, and Guybrush that washes ashore.
But I can pay you with treasure from my ship, which is probably at the bottom of the ocean right now.
Look, kid, you seem like a nice enough pirate, so I'll make you a deal.
A deal?
Yeah. Off-island news is nice and all, but the fair citizens of Flotsam are getting tired of stories about faraway lands they'll never see again. Not to mention that I hate being beholden to this Deep Gut person.
So?
So I need some nice, meaty, local pirate news.
I love making pirate news.
That's the spirit, kid. You can translate that moxie into news-making pirate mayhem, and I'll hand you Deep Gut on a silver platter.
Yeah, this'll be a snap. A snap.
Chapter 1, Launch of the Screaming Narwhal. Oh my gosh. Can we just talk about how beautiful the art is in the game? Like, just how beautiful this game is, and how underrated it is. Because, like, everybody's like, oh my gosh, I don't know. You never hear people talking about Tales of Monkey Island. It's always, like, the first two games that people talk about, and then, or first three games, and then, like, the fourth game a lot of people don't like, which I don't understand that. I love all the Monkey Island games, like, all of them. I am such a super fan. Okay. Ooh, what's this say?
Attention. Club 41, Flotsam Island's most prestigious pirate organization, is no longer accepting new applications
for your continued interest, and please go away.
I'm still gonna try to go in.
Card? Card? What card?
Okay, so we gotta find a card somewhere. Ooh, what's this?
Printer's ink, the lifeblood of the newspaper industry, lovingly harvested from squid udders. It's locked.
No one allowed in there but keel hauler employees, Leafwood. You're thinking of becoming a reporter?
Oh, heck no.
Okay. Can I turn on subtitles? Gonna check. Yeah, I'm gonna turn on subtitles. Because sometimes I talk over the game and sometimes I just, like, you know, I can't hear too much of what's going on, and just in case I accidentally make a mistake with the audio, like it's too low or something, I don't know. You want to be able to hear.
I wasn't kidding about news being slow on Flotsam.
Or read. You want to be able to read. Oh my gosh. Okay, let's talk to him. I thought that said napkin.
Call me Nipkin, kid. Everyone else does.
I'd rather not. Couldn't you just tell me how to contact Deep Cut? I'll be your best friend.
Sorry, kid. No can do. I need pirate stories, and you need my source. Any questions?
So, what sorts of swashbuckling do you go in for around these parts?
Oh, we used to love all sorts of piracy here on Flotsam. Barely a day would go by without a good bar fight, ship seizing, a buried treasure cropping up. Now it seems like all anyone wants to do is hang around and wait for the winds to change.
Well, leave it to me, and your sleepy little hamlet will be bubbling over with buccaneering boisterousness before you know it. I've still got some questions about those acts of piracy.
Fire away, kid. I'm a font of information. What do you want to know?
This reminds me of the first game, you know, when you have to do the three pirate trials. Oh my gosh, that was so much fun. You had to find treasure, and you had to, like, there was a sword fight, and then, what was it? What was the third one? Thievery! You had to steal something. Okay.
What kind of ships are there to seize on Flotsam Island?
We've only got one ship on Flotsam, the Screaming Narwhal. It hasn't been seized in years.
Where should I look for treasure on this island?
There used to be all kinds of buried treasures in Flotsam's jungles, but they've been pretty much tapped out. If I were you, I'd look for an established pirate treasure hunter to give you a hand.
Where does a pirate go to start a bar fight on this island?
Well, the only bar around here is Club 41. Good luck starting a fight in that joint. They run a pretty tight ship over there. What I mean.
I'm drawing a blank.
I hate it when that happens.
What's this Deep Cut person like, anyway?
Trying to sneak some information out of me, eh? I can respect that, kid. Reminds me of me when I was your age.
Oh, when was that? About 20 minutes ago? Really think Deep Gut can tell me what happened to Elaine and LeChuck and help me get off this island?
If there's anyone who can help you with your problem, Skipwood, it's Deep Gut.
Bye.
Keep up the pirating, kid. I'm rooting for you.
Okay, so it's a lot like the first game, so you have to do three different things.
Whoever built this jail really wanted to put the burr in Brig. Those eye carvings are creepy.
I guess that's... I'm thinking that's like a clue. Oh, courthouse!
Hear ye, hear ye. Owing to the unprecedented downturn in criminal activity on Flotsam Island, I've locked up the courthouse and taken a long-delayed 3-month sabbatical. Please don't break any laws until I return, or else. Sincerely, Judge Rhinestone. I guess court isn't in session today, which is probably a good thing considering all the laws I'll be breaking.
Oh, we're going to another part of the island, are we? Yes, we are. Okay, first, I do know that there's a part coming up that's really, like, disturbing, but, like, funny.
buccaneers bashing your balustrades, swashbucklers slicing your stomachs, then you need Morgan Le Fay, pirate hunter par excellence. Great, a pirate hunter. I need that like I need a fourth nipple.
Okay, I think this is... Forget who lives here.
It's locked. Alphabet sale. Free vowels while supplies last.
Ooh, what's... Oh no, that's a plant. Oh, I believe this place. It was really creepy. Let me check.
The doctor is.
Oh yeah.
Flowers. What a crummy sconce. Now, I'd better pick this up before someone notices. Trips over.
Okay, let's.
I'm not sure whether this is late Rococo or early creepy.
Okay, let's try going inside.
Sounds like he's busy. Contraption just screams mad scientist, or at the very least, extremely miffed scientist.
Do I have to?
I'm not sure whether this is late Rococo or early creepy.
Okay, I didn't know if I had to climb it. Like I said, it's been a long time since I've played this. I love that I can play with a controller. Like, mostly. I have still have to use a mouse, but it's still pretty fun.
Holy screaming starfish! I think I've just found my ride off this stinking island.
Not so fast, my well-coiffed friend.
Who?
Reginald Van Winslow, captain of the Screaming Narwhal. And you are?
Guybrush Threepwood, mighty pirate.
Oh, really? What can I do for you, Mr. Mighty Pirate?
Do you know anything about Club 41?
Club 41? Wonderful place. I haven't been there since I lost my membership card when I seized the narwhal.
Nice ship. Were you drunk when you built it?
Good one, boyo. But I didn't build the Screaming Narwhal. It was assembled by a committee of concerned flotsam citizens.
Were they drunk?
No, but they had to use whatever floated ashore. Hence, the aforementioned constructed by Salt's Nook.
Well, if you didn't build the narwhal, why are you the captain?
By tradition, whoever knocks the captain of the Screaming Narwhal off the deck gets to be the captain until he's knocked off by the next guy.
So all I have to do is knock him off, huh? Heave to and strike your colors! I've come to seize your ship!
You have? Jolly good! No one's been man enough to take the Screaming Narwhal for over 2 years!
He's got a really good attitude for someone who's about to lose his ship. Why are you so happy about me seizing your ship?
I love a good challenge. Girds the mind and sharpens the loins, don't you know?
Huh? How'd you end up on Flotsam?
Same as everyone else here, lad. The winds! I was chasing some brigand that had stolen my hard-earned booty. All of the sudden, Flotsam's capricious winds picked up my ship, shredded it to bits, and plunked me down here on her bounteous shores.
Be seeing you.
I look forward to it.
Nothing more piratey than the old climbing up the anchor. support for the active.
Alley-oop. Uh-oh. Hey.
Okay, I don't think I can do anything here right now. Oopsies. Ooh, I can run. I didn't know I could run.
Ultimate sail.
Ahoy there, scruffy artisan. I'm Guybrush Threepwood, mighty pirate.
Ahoy yourself. I be Gaffer Crypt-Digit, pirate glassblower.
How'd a crusty pirate like yourself wind up making little glass unicorns?
Listen, matey. Glass blowing's every bit as dangerous as sailing the Spanish Main. One false move with your glass jack near the glory hole, and kiss your eyebrows goodbye.
Again? I'm not sure that's biologically possible. So, unicorns, huh?
Aye, graceful, delicate creatures they are. Oh, to be honest, they aren't selling so well to the pirate community at large. For my next project, maybe I'll be making something that really speaks to them. Assuming I can ever sell these blasted horny fuckers.
What can you tell me about Flotsam Island?
Well, you probably already know about Flotsam Infernal Winds. But has anyone told you about the reefs?
The reefs?
Aye, the crystal reefs of Flotsam Island. Sharper than a dragon's tooth, they be. They encircle the island, shredding in a ship foolish enough to get caught in Flotsam's winds.
Yikes. What's this alphabet sail all about?
It's the latest thing. I make unbreakable tools in the shapes of letters, which can be used to create festive illuminated business signs, novelty mementos, or lamps.
Kitschy.
Aye, very camp. Consonants cost 48 pieces of 8. But today I'm giving away one free vowel per customer. Would you like a vowel?
I think I'd like one of those free vowel tubes.
You'd like to buy a vowel, eh? There you go.
A U? What about A, E, I, O, or even Y?
All sold out. All we got is U tubes these days.
Thanks for chatting, but I got a wife and arch nemesis to return to.
Aye, who doesn't?
Carvings of mermaids. Or are they mermen?
Okay, I'm gonna take note of the carvings on the jail, because I think that that might be useful at some point. I'm gonna go grab my camera. 1 second, I'll be right back. Just 1 second. Oh, my butt wasn't showing. Cause I've been wearing short shorts lately and my butt pops out. But okay. I don't know what it is, like, my arms are freezing, like, my arms and my hands are freezing, but my legs are always warm, so I'm always wearing shorts and sweatshirts. Ooh, new Hello Kitty pins on Pinterest? Yes. Okay, let's take a picture. Okay. Okay, got a come on. Excuse me. It's supposed to rotate. Okay, let me go to the gallery. I think it's not. Yeah, there it is. Okay. Well, fine then. I could just zoom in. Okay, got it. Now, let's go on out. Let's go. Oh, wait. We haven't checked the beach yet. Let's check the beach. Thing over here. Ooh, broken rowboat. I mean, something could be done with that.
Well, that's not gonna work.
Hey. Okay, let's go. There's nothing there. Ooh, the game just saved. Something's about to happen. To get real up in here, okay? Oh gosh.
Hi. Ah, who are you? I'm Guybrush Threepwood, mighty pirate. And you are?
Joaquin Jacinto de Mera Alfonso de Oro, treasure hunter extraordinaire.
What were you doing down there?
Nothing.
It looked like you were playing with dolls.
They're not dolls. They're polyarticulated porcelain-powered pirates.
What kind of treasure do you hunt? Gold doubloons? Silver triploons?
Anyone can find gold or silver. I look for the rarest of pirate treasures.
I'm almost certain I'm going to regret asking this, but what is the rarest of all pirate treasures?
Porcelain Power Pirates.
What in the name of Davy Jones's closet organizer are Porcelain Power Pirates?
They're the rarest and coolest action figures ever. I've been tracking them with the Porcelain Power Pirate treasure maps hidden in special boxes of Porcelain Power Pirate pear flavored breakfast soup. I've spent years tracking them now, and I've almost got the full set.
How many PP pirates do you have left?
The only power pirate I have not found is the ultra rare. Impossible to find a dark ninja Dave with killer karate katana. I thought I might find it here on Flotsam Island, but I got scammed.
Scammed?
Yes. Some guy in a plaid jacket with waving arms sold me a ninja Dave map. He just keeps sending me in circles.
If I take a look at that map?
Take it. It's useless.
I'll let you know if I find anything. You're sure this Dark Ninja Dave is a valuable treasure, right?
It's the stuff that dreams are made of. Porcelain dreams.
What makes Dark Ninja Dave so rare?
Because a bunch of pirate parents had him banned on account of his pointy killer karate katana accessory. Said it was a choking hazard. Wimps.
Did the wind shipwreck you on Flotsam Island too?
Yes, but I came here voluntarily in search of the elusive Dark Ninja Dave Porcelain Power Pirate action figure.
What's that big pink pile of dolls?
Action figurines.
Hey, what's that big pink pile of action figurines over there all about?
Those are my extra pink pajama pieds, the lamest and least valuable of the Porcelain Power Pirates. I love pink pajama pieds with the white-hot intensity of a million exploding cannonballs.
Can I call you Doro the Explorer?
No.
It's a Ninja Dave figure with throwing star action!
Quick!
I'm guessing I need one of those.
A little porcelain, just close your eyes and go to your happy place. Ew.
I didn't see anything!
Sorry, it must have been a leaf.
Okay. Oops. No. Okay. look at it.
That jungle sure is noisy.
Oh, I get it. I get it. I get it. Okay. Okay. We're taking a picture. It's so much. Oh, oopsie, oopsie. Okay. So much easier. You just do this. Okay. Okay, I hear wind. No, I hear birds chirping. So I go south. I hear a monkey. Wait, what? Oh, wait. Okay. I'm just gonna go back out. Okay, here. Do I go? Okay, so I hear a monkey. I hear a monkey and a bee. What does that mean? Okay, so, like, okay, so that's a monkey. Okay, I went into the forest. Okay, that's a monkey. I need to hear. That's a bee. Okay, I hear that. Okay, monkey, then I need to. What's that?
I wonder what sort of hideous sacrificial rites were performed on this ancient altar. Tastes like chicken.
Okay, so I need a bee. That's a monkey. I think I hear birds. I hear bee. Then monkey again. Monkey. Yep. Warthog. Then we need a bee again. Bee. Nope. Think I messed up. Yeah, because it should be here. Okay, let's go back out. I messed up. Okay. Okay. Huh. Maybe X is where we start. don't get it. I don't know. Just gonna try to find my way through here. Ooh, what's this?
Your shell looks so empty without a pearl. Curious.
Huh. I think I need to find my way somewhere. Wait a minute! Yes, I think we need that.
Smilin' Stan's Young Miss Mini Bombs. All the punch of larger mini bombs packed into a smaller package for petite pirate hands. You know, I better just take all of them.
Okay. Okay, I'm somewhere else. What is this place?
What's the word?
I'm selling these leather jackets. That's odd. Don't most weather vanes only have four wind directions? Something about that shack shivers me timbers.
What's the word?
You sound awfully familiar.
What's the word?
Keel haul.
Okay, so we're not gonna find anything here.
According to this, it's Sunday, the 12th of Manatee.
Hmm. I somehow found my way here. Okay, so put that in there. Okay, and then we find our way. Okay. Okay, Warthog?
This looks promising.
Oh, yes. There's a monkey. There's a monkey! Yep. And then we need to find a bee.
So good.
Okay, we need a bee. Nope, that's a monkey. I hear a bee buzzing. Cool. Then we need a monkey. Monkey? And then a warthog. That's B. Oh yeah, I hear a warthog. And then we need a B. Okay, and then a bird. Okay, I hear birds. It.
Oh, dang. Looks like someone already dug up this treasure.
Okay, we got buried treasure. Creepy shack. What do we Let's go back. What do I have in my inventory? Oh, okay, okay, okay. We're gonna make our own ninja figure. Okay. So first we're gonna need to go back here. We need the barrel of ink.
Arr, Pink Pajama Pierre, you foiled me plans for the last time. Prepare to meet your maker in the ebon depths of the inky sea.
Sacre bleu, is this the end of Pink Pajama Pierre?
I guess it's true. Black really is slimming.
Okay, now...
Return to your fancy schmancy glass blowing.
And I'll let you return to being a pest.
I wonder if the doctor's back. No, not the swordfish. Door. Okay.
Maybe I'm overthinking how to get onto the boat.
And the dead winds crept you. Oh, in the bottle of grog.
Hey, those things are heavy.
No need to explain that. Happens to the best of us.
Hmm. Okay, I got it, I got it, I got it. Wait a minute. Wait a minute.
I don't want to blow that up.
Cut, cut, cut. Ow.
I don't know why I keep doing that.
Is there any coals left?
Present, and now it's all covered with bacon grease. Is Elaine gonna be PO'd?
And now we try to board the ship like this.
Oh, dang.
Cut, 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 ow!
And now the dock is smoldering. Perfect!
Oh yeah, I know what to do.
Okay, now what? Good thing Winslow's undies have so much crotchal support. Thank you.
Oh yeah, I figured it out.
No, don't, please.
You'll have to be a lot sneakier than that if you want to knock me off, lad.
Well, I wouldn't say that.
What? Clever boy. Well played, Master Threepwood. Or should I say, Captain Threepwood?
Captain?
Aye, now that you've bounced me off the screaming narwhal, you're officially its captain. Until someone else comes along and knocks you off.
Sweet.
Aye, bloody well sweet it is. Now if you'll excuse me, I have some massive internal hemorrhaging to attend to. Congratulations!
I just got a tip there's some kind of one piracy going on around here.
Not just any wanton piracy, a genuine ship seizure committed by none other than Captain Guybrush Threepwood, mighty pirate. Guybrush is one word.
Wonderful! I could probably get a week's worth of stories out of this. Well, keep up the swashbuckling, Threepwood, and I'll be forking over the secrets of Deep Gut in no time.
Okay. Now we can get onto the ship. I think there's some stuff we need on here.
Aboard as your first mate.
I don't know. I really don't.
Jolly good, sir. You've regretted, mark my words. Now, if you'll excuse me, I believe some of my stitches have popped. I'll meet you here if the winds ever change.
It's a rollicking pirate adventure for me. Just as soon as the winds start blowing away from the island.
Ouchies. Ouchies. I just smack my knee. Okay. Ooh, a map.
It's a detailed map of the entire Gulf of Melange. This thing will come in handy if I ever get off this sugar island.
Oh.
I'll sleep when I'm dead. Or later tonight. One of those spiffy new Hungarian easy action cannons I've been begging Elaine to let me buy. Whoa, the wind's really doing a number on that cannonball.
Ooh, a cheese wheel.
Monster? Yeah. Still, maybe I'll find some starving rats who are. Plenty of time for frolicking in the ship's hold later. That's the main mast of the Screaming Narwhal, or main tree. That's the main. That's a tightly sealed barrel of tar, used for patching up cracks and hazing bosuns.
Okay, now let's go get one of the unicorns. Okay, let's go back into the forest, because I think there's a lot of stuff we need to find in there. Or jungle entrance. Okay, let's go here. No idea where I'm going, by the way. Very easy to get turned around here.
Curious.
Okay. We need that, but I forget what we need it for. Okay, let's go off this way. I think I just need to wander around for a while.
Curious. Curious.
Okay. Now we're here. Okay, I'm going in circles, I know it. Okay, this is where the wishing well is. I swear it takes me forever to find my way through this forest. Okay, maybe if I go this way. Okay, I'm gonna talk to him.
Hello again.
Stop doing that.
No.
Well, I've got pirate news to make, and you've got dolls to play with, so I'll just be on my way.
They're not dolls. Take that.
Okay, I'm here. What if I go that way? No. What if I go that way? And that just brings me back there. Okay, there's something having to do with this place.
What's the word?
Nipperkin.
Hey.
I don't think that a YouTube would be useful there. It's a U-shaped tube. The U must stand for unbreakable, I guess.
No. Where do I go? Why is it saying 3 minutes? Okay, so I'm in this episode here due to time stuff. I've got something to do today, so just stuff. So, yeah, it's like an hour-long episode, so like this is longer than a lot of the other Telltale series. Anyways, we're gonna have to go, but until then, smooth sailing to you and your pirate crew.